Hi, this is Russ Haas, Senior Consultant from Capitalize Consulting, with a demo integrating Google Sheets data and Workday Adaptive Planning. I'm going to import data from Google Sheets into Adaptive and export data from Adaptive into Google Sheets. To perform these tasks, we're to utilize Alteryx, a unique and powerful ETL platform that can quickly ingest, blend, analyze, and export data into enumerate sources. First, we want to import our COGS accounts from the five levels in the sample Google Sheet shown here. The adaptive environment we're importing these results to obviously don't have any COGS accounts currently on the sheet. We're going to import our Google Sheet into Alteryx, format that data into an XML structured API call, and import our data into Adaptive. As you can see here, we have the same Google Sheet already preloaded. We're going to run our workflow. Check our browse tool. Response is true. So we're going to come back to our baseline budget V2. Version of Adaptive, refresh our page, and all of our COGS accounts now show for the five levels we imported our data to. Now, let's export the three revenue accounts and the associated COGS accounts that we just uploaded. So I'm going to show here. We have Adaptive Import 1, blank Google Sheet. We're going to go back to Alteryx. We're going to open our second workflow using the same XML structured API method as before. We're going to export our data from baseline budget V2, shown from Adaptive, and we're going to return those five accounts to that Google Sheet. I'm going to run our workflow. And our data populates immediately. So if you have any questions, please feel free to reach out. Russ Haas at capitalizeconsulting.com or on LinkedIn. Happy data sleuthing.